I'm Mark Swanzarek. I'm a principal program manager at Microsoft Corporation, and I work on things like IPv6, EAI, and IDN, which have profound consequences for our customers and partners all over the world. Universal acceptance means literally accepting all domain names and all email addresses equivalently and equally. Microsoft's been very interested in both IDNs and EAI for a long time, but that interest was in pockets around the company and not end-to-end. And recently, the last 2 years, we've been investing a lot more in EAI end-to-end. So currently, you could get Outlook 2016, which is the desktop Outlook for Windows PCs. That supports EAI. Exchange Online, which is part of the Office 365 offering, will very soon offer EAI connectivity throughout the service. In fact, even though we haven't announced it yet, your mailbox may already be enabled. Microsoft is not yet allowing users to provision their own mailboxes on our service that are EAI enabled. At this time, we're still only offering the older style, and that's true for most of our competitors as well. There are some companies, Core Mail and XGen Plus, who are allowing you to create your own EAI mailbox right now. As for the use of these with various applications and services as your personal identifier, there's a lot of talk and thinking about this going on right now. Phase one is making sure that email works flawlessly across our entire portfolio of applications and services.